I'm just gonna flip it over, just like it happened out there.
Okay.
There's a couple ways to do it, but the easiest way.
Hold on, let me get over here and see. Okay.
All right, the easiest way. You have to push up like this.
Right.
Grab the other side.
Okay.
One hand.
All right.
Pretty easy. And there's a couple ways to get back in.
Okay.
You go on the side like this. Kind of throw yourself up.
Okay.
But you can't quite do that. You can climb over the front and it'll tip. Not as easy.
Yeah.
Because all the weight on the back of the kayak.
Okay.
Like that.
Okay.
Good to go.
Alright.
You gonna try it?
Yeah.
There you go.
Got it, Mom. You just gotta find a hold over here.
Yeah. You gotta find a hold, yeah.
And I just keep one hand on that and then put the other hand on the bottom of the kayak and kind of just lean back.
There you go.
I'm a little shorter than you, buddy. Okay, one plenty.
Yeah.
Alright, now I would put the other hand on the back side.
Yeah.
There you go, and then just lean back. Use all your weight to pull it back over. And you can rock back and forth.
Yeah. T5.
Sorry.
Right. This is a modification.
You're grabbing onto your paddle.
I know. This is the time.
There you go.
No, it's okay. Woo! Awesome.
Try to do it in like one motion, and as soon as you get up top, put your hands on the seat. And try to throw yourself in. There you go. There you go. Almost.
Hold on. I'm hooked on my fanny pack.
There you go. In.
Woo!
All right.
You did it!
Okay. That was not pretty. But it was successful.
Guess it's my turn.
It's your turn.
The point is, you know.
Out? Yeah, just jump out.
You can do it when you get out.
Yes. Fish on! Oh yeah! Oh, he's right next to you, huh? Woo! Big ol' rock snapper. On the first live bait. Wow. Okay, let me grab that. Ooh, Teri with a big ol' snapper.
How's that, Bubba? It's something! Hey! Chunky chicks can kayak fish!
Well, the guys are over here whale watching.
I